This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. As a person goes through life, I think you'll agree that life is indeed full of choices, from minor each day to very large at times in a person's life. Choices about such things as employment, career, health, love, family, lifestyle, and the list goes on and on. Realize always that the life you're leading at any moment is as a result of the sum total of all the choices you've made since you were old enough in childhood to make choices. For most people, most choices were made by the limited personal ego part of the mind. With its limitations and illusions, it's no wonder that so many wrong choices are made. By letting loose of your personal ego and turning over your life to God's presence within you, and connecting with God's consciousness daily through meditation, the choices you make are influenced by God's presence within you, thus improving making the right choices for your soul. For this in your mind now, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God, here in the light of higher consciousness within myself. Let me recognize that as I live my life daily, and as the days and months and years total up, it is a total then of the choices that I have made. Every choice, from minor to major, is the sum total of what is reflected at this moment in my life. Therefore, I will make the most major choice in my life, whether to allow my personal ego with its limitations and illusions to make choices for me, or to turn it over to the unlimited, all-knowing mind of God at the center of consciousness within myself. There really shouldn't be any reluctance to do this. So each and every day, I turn over my personal ego and its will to God's presence within me, to God's consciousness, understanding, knowingness, that every choice I make is influenced by the highest, most aware mind, consciousness, and reality in this universe. Therefore, my life is so much better as a result of choices made for me by the universe working in me. For this realization, this day, or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly video containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. And take note that universityonline.tv now has a mobile version designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. This makes it easier than ever to share these daily messages and weekly video broadcasts with all your friends and family. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.